라디오 쇼 시작합니다. 달라.
My name is Angela. I have this teacher. Thanks to her, I got baptized this year, and it was a nice blessing.
Hi, my name is Paul G, and I've been here at this school for a year and a half. And I've been really impacted by God since I came here, because like one day during camp, well, we're all there just worshiping God. It just struck me that I've been a false Christian till now, and that I have to really work for God, and that I really love God, and I just realized that He was awesome. And that experience was just like something I can never forget.
God told me when I was thinking of, oh, what could I say? It was definitely like your urge, like the urge Mr. Jane gave to his students of committing to Christ or not, of like completely giving yourself to Him or not. And like each Bible class is like, it's like the writer of Hebrews, is you're just like animando, animated, and you're just like go for it.
Hey, I'm Ruby, I'm in 10th grade, and I've been in ICS since 8th grade. And before I was in ICS, I never knew what religion was or Christianity. And it took me like a year and something to finally be a Christian. I think I needed an example to follow, and that's what I found here in ICS. Like a lot of my sister, seniors, Mr. J, if someone like made me or like convinced me to be Christian, it was Mr. J. And and IYG, and it's been really inspiring. Is that a word?
Inspiring. Well, when I came to Venezuela, I was not real Christian. And my dad found a school that is ICS, and ICS helped me to be a Christian. And through IYG, camp, church, it really helped me to be a real Christian. So now I want to get baptized to be a son of God.
Oh, it changed a lot. When I first came here, I just knew there was a God, and I didn't really believe in Him. When I came here, first I didn't really know it, but the teacher started to show me, the friends started to show me that there is a God, and He's a loving God. And they just gave me so much love, and it just opened my eyes spiritually.
My relationship with God changed when I got to school. Before that, I was extremely rebellious. I didn't want anything to do with God. I hated anything that had to do with religion or restrictions. But ever since I've been at the school, authority has taught me that, you know, good things come out of it. Nothing bad could ever come from authority. It's for your own good. And honestly, because God loves us and He loves me, He's taught me that the authority He has over me is everything that I need.
That happened when I was in ninth grade. So I've been a Christian for like a year and a half.
Like when I came here in this school, I didn't even know God. I didn't know anything about Bible. I didn't know how to pray and anything. Like I used to say like bad words and all stuff. But like when I came to school, over the years, like teacher has like taught me about Jesus and God, and that has like really changed my life. Like one of the teachers was like Mr. Shuffin. My Bible teacher last year.
I have definitely seen God at work at ICS just through the prayer time that we get in Spanish class. Our teacher asks us for every prayer request and every praise that we have, and we spend time in class just praising God and asking Him for different petitions that people have.
Oh, well, in Korea, I was not a Christian at all. But after I came here to school, everybody helped me out, especially Ben Engel helped me out to be a Christian. So, I think, yeah. I mean, really a lot, learned a lot, you know, through a youth group. And I think a lot of people became Christian because of it. And then other people think youth group is really important in our school.
Hey, my name is Luis. I'm a 10th grader in the school of ICS. And God has really been showing in the school. I can see it. And like my favorite, like the most thing I've ever seen in him was in one of the former seniors named Ben Engel. Like everything that he did right, like he would praise God in the exact moment. And I really look up to him. So I thank God for that. And yeah, so I've been showing a lot in the school.
I'm Dawson, I'm 15 years old and I've been at ICS my whole life. And one particular experience that God has really impacted my life would probably be this year, 2010, this camp, which I just really got to have a really good encounter with God. And he's basically, from that time on, I've been able to talk to God more and just tell him all my problems. And He's just really helped me out from that step, and I've just been able to take baby steps, but I feel like I'm progressing along the way.
In the school, I've been blessed by my teachers and by Mr. J, who has helped us a lot in many ways, and in our Christian life and also academics.
When I came to this school, I was very young, and I learned about friendship and to be sharing. And I also learned more about the Bible, and that's how my life changed.
It was Mustafa.